Switch. It doesn't matter. Yeah. There you go. I guess. Man on the left, woman is right. Okay. You didn't get that either, did you? Jeez, lighten up. No, you need to stand together. You're getting married. Okay, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, face me, face me. All right, now didn't you have kids that wanted to give you something? Or? Yeah, okay, well, you're going to have them stand there? Yeah, okay. Whoever's standing with Kevin and Donna, come up. So. Back up just a little bit. See, this is the way family is. It's just chaotic until we get it right. And it's wonderful. I'm going to ask you a question. And if you agree with this, just say I do. Kevin, do you solemnly agree before God and these witnesses to take Donna as your lawful wedded wife, to love and respect her, honor and cherish her, in health and in sickness, in prosperity and in adversity, and leaving all others to keep yourself only unto her so long as you both shall live? Amen. And Donna, do you solemnly agree before God and these witnesses to take Kevin as your lawful wedded husband, to love and to respect him, to honor and cherish him in health and in sickness, in prosperity and in adversity, leaving all others to keep yourself only unto him so long as you both shall live? I do. Now I want you to face each other, because you're not marrying me, okay? You're marrying each other. And so, Kevin, I want you to repeat after me. I, Kevin, take you, Donna, to be my wife. And I do covenant before God and these witnesses to be your loving and faithful husband in times of abundance and times of lack, in joy and in sorrow, in sickness and in health, as long as we both shall live. And Donna, repeat after me, I, Donna, take you, Kevin, to be my husband. And I do covenant before God and these witnesses to be your loving and faithful wife in times of abundance and times of lack, in joy and in sorrow, in sickness and in health, as long as we both shall live. Amen. Having heard your vows, as a minister of the gospel, I pronounce you husband and wife. Let me kiss your bride. Amen. Amen. The first thing that Kevin and Donna wanted to do was receive communion. So we're going to do that. Enjoy some music. So Kevin and Donna, if you'll come. We want to do a ring ceremony yet, so if you will take each other's rings. Yeah, you get the big ones and you get the small ones. Alright. So if you will take, Kevin, you do this first. If you will take her hand. Put it on there. Repeat after me. I give you this ring, in token and pledge of my constant love and abiding faith. And Donna, will you take his hand? Repeat after me. I give you this ring, in token and pledge of my constant faith and abiding love. Amen. What God has joined together, let no one separate. Amen. Thank you.
how beautiful the hands that served the wine and the bread and the sons of the earth. How beautiful the feet that walked the long dusty roads and the hill to the cross. How beautiful. How beautiful. How beautiful is the body. That took all my sin and wore it instead. How beautiful the tender eyes that choose to forgive and never despise. How beautiful. How beautiful. How beautiful is the body of Christ. And as he laid down his life, we offer this sacrifice that we may live just as he died. We live to price, willing to pay the price. How beautiful the radiant bride who waits for her groom with his light in her eyes. How beautiful. When humble hearts give the fruit of pure lives so that others may live. How beautiful. How beautiful. How beautiful. How beautiful the feet that bring the sound of good news and the love of the King. How beautiful the hands that serve the wine and the bread and the sons of the earth. How beautiful. How beautiful. How beautiful is the body of Christ.
Kevin, Donna, I want you to turn around and I want you to look at the congregation here. We are here. We're witnessing this. We support you. We're for you. We thank you for allowing us to be a part of this. I want to invite elders, friends, family members to come. And if you would desire to do so, to pray a blessing over Kevin and Donna, over their relationship. And so if you'll come, I have a mic here. I'll give you the mic and you can pray your blessing. But let's stand with them, stand behind them, lay hands on them. Invite the worship team to come. Father, we as a congregation and we as family and friends, we lift up Kevin and Donna to you. I pray your blessing to rest upon them. That your anointing, Lord, for the reason that you've drawn them together in this season of their life, Lord, would be revealed. And so, Lord, bless them. Bless this relationship. May your favor go ahead of them. Is there anyone that would like to pray a blessing?
Lord, we thank you that you said, weeping may endure for a night, but joy comes in the morning. And we are so grateful today to share in this morning for Kevin and Donna and the joy that you have brought in joining them together. And Lord, we pray that joy, Lord, will be their portion. Lord, for the rest of their lives as they walk together, that will be in your presence, God, with your joy flowing through them, your peace being upon their home, and, Lord, them walking out your purpose for your glory.
Oh, look and see what the Lord has done. He has given you beauty for ashes. He has removed from you the garment of heaviness and given you a spirit of praise. He has turned your mourning into dancing. Oh, look and see what the Lord hath done. For this is the first page in the next chapter of your book of life. And it is a book that I have written, saith the Lord.
Seems to be a theme, Kevin and Donna, because I had Psalm 30 also. Just want to read it to you and pray it. I will extol you, O Lord, for you have lifted me up and have not let my foes rejoice over me. O Lord, my God, I cried out to you and you healed me. O Lord, you brought my soul up from the grave and have kept me alive that I should not go down to the pit. And this is the fun part. Sing praise to the Lord, you saints of his. Give thanks at the remembrance of his holy name. For his anger is but for a moment. His favor is for life. Weeping may endure for a night, but joy comes in the morning. And when I heard the Lord say this morning, when he showed me this scripture, for you, I hear the Lord saying, good morning, Kevin. Good morning, Donna. Because joy has come. And I also hear when it says, his favor is for life. It is also for new beginnings. And my prayer for you is that favor would wrap itself in joy like a clothing, gladness around you. And I pray this for you in Jesus' mighty name.
Father, we thank you. We bless you. We acknowledge you. Thank you for Kevin. Thank you for Donna. In Jesus' name, amen. 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 You can go to each seat. Amen.
One, two, three, four.
Let's stand up. It's my privilege to announce to you Mr. and Mrs. Kevin Donnelly.